Today, I want to talk about why hard disk drive not detected in CCTV DVR. The reason is the power supply. The power supply to the of what power supply. Okay. You're using not original or for the cordless drill bed charger. Cordless drill charger can't be used. So you need to buy specifically for CCTV. After replace, go to the advanced storage. See the storage already returned. It's because the power supply for DVR is insufficient power to run the hard disk, because the third party charger or drill or battery is not enough power, so you need to buy specifically for CCTV DVR. Okay, after change the DVR, the 12 volt power supply, plug back your hard disk. Okay, you need to restart all the. So I want to say is that when your hard disk all of a sudden cannot detect before previously can, because your power supply 12 volt for CCTV DVR is not for original and not specifically for DVR CCTV, because you use for the cordless drill charger battery, so it's not enough power to power on the hard disk. So it is not running, not detecting. So after you replace the CCTV DVR 12 volt power supply, you need to plug back the hard disk in the SATA and power connector and restart. If you not restart, the hard disk will not detect. After reboot the DVR, then only the hard disk will detect. Okay. Ciao.